Sir, for those members who have retired and have been re-elected, to them our heartiest congratulations. And to those who are retiring, or today or in the next few days, I think today is their day. So it's their special day, and I don't think we need to make this into a eulogy and make it all sound so sad. It's been a wonderful 6 years for them, or more than 6 years. So wish them, we wish them good health. We wish them happiness. I think many of the names have already been read out, but because of the shortage of time, I felt like reading out.
Please.
I felt like reading out all the 43 names, but even if I don't read it out, but that's the spirit of this, sir. Sir, from Bengal, and from Bengal, there are three MPs who are retiring today. I would like to make special mention, of course, of my dear colleague Vivek Gupta. Normally, at the age of 41, you don't have the word retired written after you. He became an MP at 35, and he's retired for the moment at 41. Vivek, you've been a wonderful colleague, and thank you for all you've done in the last 6 years. There are two other members of parliament from Bengal who are retiring, and I wish them very, very well. Kunal Ghosh is here, and we wish Kunal happiness in the future. And I think it would be very appropriate. We may be political rivals, but we are not political enemies. And one person who's made a great contribution in this house in so many ways is Tapon Sen of the CPIM. Tapon Da, you have been a wonderful colleague to have, and we will miss you. And of course, everyone else, including the two deputy chairmen, Rehman Saab and Professor Kurian, and everybody who's retiring. And I think, as someone said, it's a nice time, you know, to retire. It's better people ask you. You know, this is one of the cricket greats. I think it was Gavaskar. They said, it's better they ask you rather than ask you.
Not Gavaskar,
someone else. When will he retire? You know, when will he retire is a question which people ask. But I think today, the question more relevant than asking when will he retire or when will she retire, why did she retire or why did he retire? That's the most appropriate question. Sir, I share optimism here, and I'm not at all, as a party, and as I think I joined the leader of the opposition, we are not so pessimistic about Parliament. Parliament's a great place to be. There's some great talent here. And if we keep saying Parliament is going down the drain, it's not going down the drain. This is a happy place to be for a parliamentary democracy. So for all of you who are retiring, join us regularly for coffee, for toast, and everything else. And keep one rule, never pay, let the MPs pay. Thank you very much.